masturbate before sunset.
I don't know if that's a good thing. I'm a little worried. I'm gonna stay put. The baby is alive and well. There's some cop here watching the baby.
How did you know about it?
There's something on the news this morning.
Ah.
I heard about it in the past.
It was after the fact. So I just lived a few blocks away.
What was in the news?
Twice a year, the sun sets straight down the alley.
It's called Manhattanhenge. Like Stonehenge?
Why did it pause it? Because it went away?
Because it's done. The sun just passed. It was lined up for 2 minutes.
So, can I see it?
Today, tomorrow, and in July.
But the rest of the year you can't see the sunset around the building. You won't be able to see it the same way.
Manhattanhenge. Yeah. You can check it on the Hayden Planetarium website for the Museum of Natural History. They have it all the info on there. That sounds like a good idea. That's a good idea, bottom line. Some cheeses.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
I love how they closed all the city streets for this.
Yeah, exactly.
City is shut down for Manhattan.